Hi guys, this is the Summit at Campus Edge here in Tallahassee, Florida. This is your roof access. Fluid applied recovery, silicone based fluid applied recovery over an old PDM system. And there was still moisture left when this fluid applied recovery went down. You can see these air bubbles, which is indication that there was still moisture before. And I heard mention of screws backing out. I don't think the screws are backing out. You can see here that's a screw head. I don't think it's backing out as much as the insulation board under this EPDM was initially, wet, sunk down, and it caused the screw head to not pop out but be level to where the insulation board was. So it's not that they're popping out, it's just the insulation underneath is soggy and has sunk down holding the weight of the water. So that's going to be the main issue up here, is that there was not proper dry time allowed, and you have basically failing material because it's not bonded properly. All these big bubbles like this, it's just water, moisture, gas. It's going to be common in a